the damage to the economy will be tremendous, both in the short run, and that we already see in the markets, and also in the long run, which is really the big concern. And the main reasons will be that our high tech, which is extremely important for the economy, will be starved of resources, and our brilliant entrepreneurs will have, you know, a red carpet somewhere else. And that, together with all the other channels in which this overall will have an effect, will be very, very detrimental to the Israeli economy and to the Israeli society as a whole.